Hello everyone. First of all, I would like to thank all the esteemed guests for their kind presence and all the organizers for providing this opportunity. I am Sangeeta Gupta, a research scholar from Shobhit University, India. The topic of my presentation is exploring the world work family integration during COVID-19 and beyond. Work and family are the two most significant aspects of a person's life. The changing work culture brought by the COVID-19 pandemic, increased demand of IT professionals and a strong desire to balance and integrate professional and family needs has made this study important. This study focuses at work-family characteristics, obstacles and the coping mechanisms of Indian IT professionals during and post-COVID times. The paper is designed into three segments, examining the literature on work-family integration, job challenges, personal decisions taken during COVID-19 and the plans for post-COVID times. Research gaps identified shows a striking lack of samples in studies done in multicultural settings and of understanding the distinctive work culture and experiences of males and females. It's a qualitative studies done with a sample of 10 couples selected by judgment sampling. Besides, inductive analysis, ground theory method and various techniques were used. The main findings of the study that emerged from interview analysis reveals a strong familial impact on their life-changing decisions, placing high value on their families, difficulties in work balancing, lack of time for leisure and recreation, and cutting down of their job advancements during COVID-19 times. I would like to conclude by stating that the study showed the persistent elements influencing work-family integration, dual role expectations from women, and the role of organizations in introducing new HR rules and procedures. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your kind time and attention.